Welcome to 5 Reasons for Everything. My name is Aishwarya and I am at Club Mahindra's White Meadows Manali. It's a resort and I'm going to review it today. So if you are deciding to come here and you want to know what exactly is it all about, then you should keep watching this video till the end. I'm going to talk about the food, I'm going to talk about the bathrooms, I'm going to talk about the rooms, I'm going to talk about the spa, I'm going to talk about the everything. Okay, so stay here, do subscribe and hit that bell icon, give me a thumbs up if you like this video, but do watch. I am going to talk about this hotel completely. Stay right here with me. So this is the entry point. They have a big board here and this is the parking. Let's go check out the view and let's see how the view is. The initial view, it's not bad, it's nice. So you can see the mountains. There are many other hotels on this lane, but this is the one that I actually booked, so we are going to check out. This is the area where you enter towards the reception to check in your luggage and get it. So they have a souvenir shop here, but I never believe in buying souvenirs from any hotel because they are mostly very expensive. Also, they're advertising India's first igloo stay and all that, so there are activities inside, so you can always look at the activities. House activities, they have a sunrise yoga club and they have a spa and they have many other things. And this is the lobby area, that's the reception. So they have an in-house banquet hall, a fitness center, they have spa, fun zone, and of course the souvenir shop that I talked about, which I am not going to buy anything from. So we can check out their other areas and also where they serve lunch and dinner. So let's check out the fun zone. Let's see what all activities that they have. Come inside. I don't know what you call this game, but they have this as well. What's it called?
Air hockey.
Air hockey. Yeah, so that's an air hockey table. And we have pool. I don't know how to play pool, but in case you do, either on display. But I wonder actually people come here or not, because if I am in Manali, I would be outside. I would not be in these zones. But if you have kids, then of course there's a trampoline as well and they can have a lot of fun. If they're annoying, you can just leave them here. Good idea, isn't it? And there are books and there are toys. And there's a nice hostess who can help you as well. So there's also chess. You can play chess also, that's how you can spend your time. Many things actually. So board games and pool and air hockey and chess and carom. Many things to do, and trampoline and toys and books. Many things to do for your kids in case you want to leave them here and chill for a bit with your friends or with your partner. Other activities as well, all these. Yeah, different activities that you can book. Of course, these are extra, you have to pay extra for these. So there are these activities as well. On your way towards the step, there's also a table tennis table. So if you want to come here to play games, you surely can play a lot of these. If you don't want to go out and if it's too cold, because I've heard in winters it's very cold and everything is covered with snow, so I'm sure that a few people want to be inside and not go outside, so I think this is for them. So this is where the spa and fitness center is and the souvenir shop is. I'm going to check the souvenir shop. I want to see how the souvenir shop is, though I am assuming it'll be very expensive, but this is the shop.
So mostly if you see that the things that are here are shawls and things like that. And I actually want to check out all these things from the local markets, not here really. So they have the Harmony Spa. So you can pay for one spa session and you can get one more free. So that's there. So there is a coffee shop and also there is a bar, and I'm going to check out what all food options are there, because they have a lunch buffet and a breakfast buffet, and I'm going to check that out and let's see what all they are serving. Come. Again, for me, I always like to eat outside. I like to explore some local food. So these are just options that I wanted to show you guys. I'm gonna go towards my room now. So let's see. I am actually excited. I think the room would be nice. Ooh, it's cold. Windy actually. Garden spaces a lot. They have a lot of garden space. You can actually sit here and enjoy the sun. It's quite nice. And look at the view behind. It is amazing. I love their garden spaces. I think the space, the scenery is really beautiful. Wow, it's really cool. Really nice. So if you pick a hotel based on the view, the scenery, and if you like to stay inside a hotel, I think this can be a good choice for you. But if you like to go outside, then you can consider some other options as well. So my room number is 406 and it's right there. Let's go open it up.
So this is the room. Okay. But you know what? I am always interested in the view more than anything else. Garden space outside, and there's a little space to sit. You know, you can always sit here and have your morning cup of tea. But if you ask me, I don't think I've got a room with the best view, because there are these, you know, whatever you call these, and there are these barricades here, and the view is actually blocked. I wish that I had a better view. I wish they gave me a room with a better view. Maybe I'll ask them to maybe make a change. I'm gonna wear my sunglasses because it's like really sunny right now. So this is the whole view of the bathroom. You can see me in the mirror. Hi! And yeah, there are these little things in a small little painting, and of course your toilet seat and the bathtub. Yeah, and you can always draw the curtain. So I'm showing you the entire hotel so that you can make your choice correctly. So this is the bathroom, and you have a bathtub. Very exciting. I love bathtubs. Personally, I love them. And it's a nice bathroom, but the only drawback is that if you want hot water all day long, that is not going to be possible. They have hot water only from 6 a.m. in the morning to 10:30. Yeah, 6 a.m. in the morning, 10:30 a.m. in the morning, and in the evening from around same timing, 6 o'clock and till 10:30 p.m. So hot water is restricted. Otherwise, if you are a honeymooner or if you are coming with your special someone, you can enjoy this bathtub. Don't mind me getting in with all my clothes, but I am just giving you the feels of this bathroom. Nice bathroom though. The room's also nice. I am not digging the view of my room though, and I'm upset about that. So I want to change there, but yeah, the bathroom's not too bad. Oh, before we go, I want to tell you a few things as well. So when it comes to providing amenities, they do not provide you with a bathrobe. They say, hum ye supply nahi karte. They do not give you bathroom slippers, also the kind that you get in a nice hotel. Though they are claiming that, you know, they're very upmarket and they have all the amenities, they do not have bathroom slippers. They do not have a bathrobe, which is very disappointing. What kind of hotel does not provide that and claims to be that lavish?
I'm going to order food, I'm going to have some lunch, and then of course I'm going to tell you how the food was. And I think the room is okay, the view, I think these rooms probably, all this, these, I don't think the view is that nice in terms of it is blocked. So always make sure that you choose the right room. I think I'll go back and ask them for a better room with a better view. Okay, we'll order lunch and tell you how the food was.
So I have two menus in my hand. One is the bar menu and one is the food menu. I'm going to talk about the food because I just finished eating their food, and believe me, it was so horrible. I am not even featuring it in my video, but of course I'm going to talk about the food. One tandoori roti is for 90 rupees, and it's all right. So if you're overcharging, you're saying, oh, you know, we are so expensive and upmarket, so we are charging 90 rupees, but It was like elasticy, very bad, and the food was really bad. And I ordered kadai paneer. Paneer was also really bad, it was really chewy. The dal was okay, so I was very disappointed with the Gourmet Express that they are so talking about. I wasn't impressed at the food at all. What I'm going to do is I'm not going to eat even a single meal here anymore. So I'm not going to eat. I'm going to read through the bar menu for people who drink. So let me just read. Okay, so a Glenlivet will cost you 600 rupees for 250 ml, and Bombay Sapphire 350, etc., etc. So here's the entire menu. So if you like to order drinks from White Meadows by Mahindra Holidays, then this is an example of the menu. So you can always make your choices if you want to really buy from here or not buy from here.
But you know, currently I'm so disappointed with the food. I mean, really, and it was expensive. So one kadai paneer, one dal makhni, and around 6 rotis cost me around 1600 rupees. And the food quality was really bad. So I think the view is great. That's a positive, but for that also you have to choose the right room. But otherwise the food is a major, major disappointment. Do not eat here, eat from outside. Or if you are a big foodie, then maybe you should consider another resort when you are in Manali.